My name is Akil Ibn Shaman Brown, a.k.a. Slim Jimmy.
My name is Khalif Malik Ibn Shaman Brown, a.k.a. Sway Lee.
But you probably know us together as...
Ray
Shrimmer!
When we were first coming up, we had a group called Out of State Boys.
We was born in California, we moved to Tupelo. We was real young, so we just said, man, we're gonna go by Out of State. We was like, I say we was like 13, 14, 14, 15, we was somewhere around there. We used to go to all the local parties, I'll call up the promoter, because they used to have a little number at the bottom. Hey, yo, what's up, man? We want to perform at the party. Usually they'll be like, yeah, man, y'all can come do it. You can't say no to this right here.
Sweat.
Could you say no to that?
So we ended up like getting in older parties, everything. 500 girls, 300 dudes.
Just like twerking everywhere, just everywhere you look. That's what twerking began in the country, I believe.
By the time I was like 17 and he was like 18, we had gotten to our own apartment, you know what I'm saying? So we had started piping up music-wise, like really going in, like investing money that we had from our jobs, we started putting into our music.
I was in a factory. I used to work 12-hour shifts. I used to throw beds into a grinder.
I had one job. My first job, I was like cashier at a truck stop. You had to deal with all these grumpy people, fat ladies coming through, man, mad at you because there's pickles on their burger. We met a guy named P Nasty. He was an ear drummer. Every song you hear be like, ear drummers. That's Ear Drummers Camp, which works for Mike Will. He brought us to Mike Will's attention. He's like, man, these guys right here, they're crazy. Their energy is crazy. They make good music. He gave us the opportunity to quit our jobs and fly all the way to Atlanta to really just work with them and just make songs. But we're still out of state boys, keep in mind. So, oh, and they were ear drummers, so how are we gonna come together and make gonna make this one, like one movement.
And then you get that great million-dollar idea, it just hits you in the face like a frying pan. Why don't we just flip ear drummers backwards? And then we say, what'd that say? Ray.
Shrimmer.
Shrimmer. And you know, we couldn't say it like everybody else.
They have trouble with the last name, Shrimmer.
I always tell people it's Russian. Like, just pretend you Russian. Say it like Russian. Shrimmer. Russian. Shrimmer. Russian. Shrimmer. We just made it what it is. Shrimmer.